Regular home maintenance is the best way to prevent losses. Replace loose or missing shingles so that water can't seep into your home. Clean your gutters and make sure they're stable so they drain properly. Check to be sure downspouts are directing water away from your house. Even something like a sprinkler, if it is frequently spraying the house, can create moisture that can lead to mold, the deterioration of the wall, and water buildup that winds up in the basement. This kind of maintenance can save you a lot of money in the long run.
Properly maintaining your home to prevent losses is your responsibility. Homeowners insurance is not designed to pay for everyday mishaps that you could have prevented. Instead, homeowners insurance is designed to pay for the big loss, for something that is sudden and accidental, such as a hurricane or a bad fire.
Inside your house, check the hoses to your washing machine, dishwasher, and other appliances regularly. They should be replaced every 5 years. Make sure the drains in your basement are clear of lint and other obstructions, a common cause of basement flooding. Take time to inspect under your sinks and around washing machines, toilets, ice makers, and water softeners. Look for deteriorating conditions that might result in leaks that lead to mold. Never leave the house with appliances such as dishwashers, washers, or dryers still running. And turn off the water to your washer when you're out of town. Most important, know where the main water shutoff valve to your home is located. In the event of a burst pipe, this could make the difference between an inconvenience and a disaster. Remember, prevention is the name of the game when it comes to keeping insurance rates down. The fewer claims you file, the lower your rates will be.